All right, well, welcome to part two of this. I tried to set this up to look kind of like a, you know, a nice little display of Pokemon. The two baddies right here, these guys, the Urshifus. And I've got 20 more packs open. I've got a bunch of these, one of these, so nine of those, one of these. Let's see what we get out of these guys. I know it's a, I think those two are two of the more fire cards that you can get, but maybe we'll get lucky. Look, these packs, what a waste. I guess it's just to hold the card. Oh, well, look at that, you son of a bitch. You tricked me. Okay. Let's see, we got this guy. Oops, forgot to show me actually opening it. Boom, one, two, three, to the front. Another energy card, dark energy or whatever. An Indeedee. Swordward and Shieldbert. Swordward. Look at that. Interesting names. Crawdont. Fomantis. Remoraid. Spearow. Chirisu. Whatever you call that. Cherubi. I guess a cherry. Ooh, okay. I got the Bolton, but I got it finally a reverse holo. So as you can see, I got another one there and there. So kind of cool to have that one. And, oh, Mr. Rhyme. So they got what? Like a Mr. Mime kind of counterpart. Let's put those up there because those are supposed to be the better cards. And then let's remove the rest of these. I did this in a way that's going to make this freaking difficult. That was much easier than I actually thought that was going to be. Cool. Okay. Next pack. For the Urshifu, or whatever this guy. I think that's Urshifu, yeah. It's another one of his battle styles. And it is one of these. Cool. But still a little different than the art on the front. Like, how hard would it have been to line them up so it's the same? Probably pretty easy. Okay. I literally have to bite them to open them because I can't rip them and I don't have fingernails, as I'm sure you've noticed. There's the code. One, two, three. And a water energy. So we get a Dottler. I think I put one of those down here. Yeah, right there. I don't know why. Because one of my second to last cards on one of them. Ooh, Pignite. Okay. Level Ball. A Sizzlipede, Glammeow, Slowpoke, not like this boy here, which is my reverse holo, Yamper, I thought that was his whole mouth, but that's a Pokeball, the Murkrow, ooh, shiny little Bronzor, and, oh shit, that is, dang, look at that. A Flapple. That thing looks freaking sick. I'm not sure if it's valuable, but she's looking valuable. Look at that. That is pretty cool. Okay. Well, you go up here with the Ursh. You're going to cover up this guy. Sorry. Sorry, little buddy. Woo! What a pull. Oh, I forgot. Oh my gosh. I got a really cool card. Wah! Seizure warning. Whoa, I have a light over there that I can control with a little remote. Cool. That one is freaking sick. Flapple. Damn, dude, we're getting the pulls here. Okay, another of these packs. Let's see what pack hides inside. Ah, it told the truth this time. There's the code for you, you degenerates. We have the energy. Dark energy, or whatever it's called. Another Doublade. A Pignite. I gotta say, that's a great name. Scroll of Swirls. We got... right there. Boom, we got another one of them. and that one's a reverse holo down there. Let's see if it focuses. Yep. Cool. Horsey. Another Cherubi or whatever. A Lickitung. Electabuzz. I gotta say, I love Electabuzz. He's a really sweet Pokemon. An Esper. You look less sweet. Ooh. Ooh. I'm liking that. Reverse holo. Slowbro. And... oh, not so sick. A Lurantis. Still, you go up there. Lurantis, I'll put you over here. All right, another one of these guys. Let's keep going for it. Dude, I need to put... I'm trying to think of how to say this in a not bad way. Let's see. Do they line up? No. You tricked me. I need another... I need something for my knees. I'm not used to being on my knees this long. Starting with this guy. Bonk. And then what do we do? Uno, dos, tres. An escape rope. Tower of Waters. Luxio Rapid Strike. Cherubi. Lickitung. Another Electabuzz. Esper. Timber. Ooh. Grandpa, and oh, Conkeldurr. What a name. Oh, I forgot to ditch the energy. That's that. I'll put the Conkeldurr up there because I think that is kind of a dope name. We'll cover them up as we get better cards. You've got to stay on top, though. Urshifu, my friend. You guys go to the pile of cards. Didn't line up again. It's madness, I tell you. I don't know why they do me like this, but they do me. Whoop. There's that for you. Three. The energy. Remembered it this time. Oh, mustard, rapid strike style mustard. I have a different mustard. I think I put him down there, but he's kind of lame. Another Cheryl, another Heatmore. You've got most of these. Glammeow, Slowpoke. Got my reverse holo down here. Yamper, Murkrow, Salandit, reverse holo. Reverse holo, rapid strike energy. That's cool. And, oh, damn. Damn, seizure warning. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Wow. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Look at how cool that reflects. Seizure warning. Okay, enough of that. I still have a handful of packs to open. Check this out, Battle Styles. You know, honestly, I just wanted to open this, and this gives me a reason to make a video, too. Didn't match up again. Let's see if we get something sweet this time. Oh, is that a Lickitung? I didn't see it, so we don't know. There's that. And boom! Psychic energy. Another Morpeko. That's kind of a sweet card. The Blade. Cheryl. Lickitung. What? Horsey. Mankey. What was that? Single Strike. Mile. A single Strike. Formantis. Ooh, a Kingdra. Kind of a sick looking reverse holo Kingdra. And I can already tell this one sucks. Sazzle. Okay, but we covered up all those, so let's go. Here we go, Battle Styles. Let's see, is it the same pack inside? It's not. We've only had one that's lined up out of, how many is this? Out of all of these, only one was in line. Was that seven? Come on, Pokemon. How do people open this so freaking easy? Oh, this one's opening for me, just a lot nicer. Here we've got this guy for you. Another energy. Sardward and Shieldbert. I love that name. Firo. I don't think we've got one. Oh, I feel like I got a peek of a nice card at the end here, so I'll get ready for the seizure warning. Electabuzz. Oh, I'm just skipping them. Holy crap. I'm too excited. Baltoy. A Gligar. Sound it. Oh, yes. I wanted a reverse holo Pignite. That's the sweetest name for a card. So, you know, I'm going to give this one. I'll give it a little bit of just a little glow. A soft glow up in here. Let's give it the gentle one. It's not worth a full one. Let's see. Okay. It looked like it was something cool. Is it? Oh, another Urshifu VMAX single strike. Oh, let's go. I'm not sure if I'm just insanely lucky or if this one is actually less rare than I thought, but don't matter. I'm freaking hyped. That's sick. Two of them. Oh, let's go. Okay, let's get some of that light. Nice. Put you next to your buddy over here. There. Or do we just start covering up the big cards? I like that idea, actually. Oh, but let's start from like the bottom, like that. Yeah, that looks cool. All right. Still got three of these guys left for this video. This one's actually opening for me. Let's not show it off too much. So it's funny because I'm watching the screen as I do this so I can like try to kind of keep it centered. There's the code. So 3, 1, 2, 3. Psychic energy. Urn of Vitality. Girder. Seedra. Poniard. Timber. Kepig. Glameow. Silicobra. Ooh. Buffalant. I haven't gotten one of these yet. That's pretty cool. And. Oh, shit. Another Urshifu. Pardon the language. Oh, my gosh. Another Urshifu. VMAX. Single strike. Another full art card. This is a. Wow, what a day. What a day, boys. What a day. Whoa. Good to have a little RGB light. Okay, cool. So you're going to cover up right there. And you, my friend, will cover up. Oh, but you can't go under, over that Urshifu. We are getting some pulls here. Look at these. All right, another one. One of these guys. Again, didn't line up. We've only had one lineup. That's wild. See, I'm trying to figure out. Okay, that's kind of like the angle you have to do it. Just because, like, it bends out if you don't. You didn't see that. There's the card. Fire energy. Durant. Is that what it's called? A Durant? Mustard again, but this one is single strike. I guess there's the rapid strike too. Wait, no, it says single strike, yeah. Cheryl, Sizzlipede, Shinx, Cacnea, Poniard, Timber. Oh, Electriv. Oh my gosh. Are we getting ready for another dank card behind it? It looks like. You see that little bit poking over the edge? Does that mean we've got a... preemptively? Oh! No! Let's go. A Krikertoon. Krikertoon. Let's go. Wow! Seizure warning. Seizure warning. Oh my gosh. Wow. Dude, we're getting some... massive pulls here today. That one I feel like is the dankest, followed by maybe those guys. I don't know. Electa, if you can cover up one of these Boltons, because I've got a lot of those. Damn, this is the last one for this video, so let's see what we get. We got Did we get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 this video? 5 full art cards? I feel like that's pretty nuts. What's this? There's the card for you. Get you out of there. Flip this. Ooh, a psychic energy. Let's go. And let's see what we get. What the frick is that? A Spewpa? A Gliscor. Swordward and Shieldbert. I like those names. Murkrow. Tepig. Hone Edge. Another Electabuzz. Mwah. A Ball Toy. Let's see. Reverse Holo. Mr. Mime. That's kind of a sick Mr. Mime. Look at that. Ooh. And. Oh, a Claydol. Less sick. That does it for this video. Look at this. We got some pretty fire cards. We got boop, 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 boop. I think we got all of those in this. No, we didn't get that one. We got all 4 of those here. Another one of these. Yikes. What luck. All right. I'm coming back for one more. Woo! All right, let's see if we can cover up this whole thing with fancy cards on the front.